everybody. We're here today on this beautiful sunny day in beautiful Emeryville, California, to check out our listing on this 1967 65-foot steel trawler built by Sutton down in Florida and designed by Arthur DeFever. She's a great boat and she's in excellent, excellent condition. The owner has taken meticulous care of her. He's owned her for about 20 years, cruised it around the bay, up and down the coast, and just has dumped money into her. You're gonna be in for a treat today, so let's go aboard and check out Starlight. Accessing Starlight is done by these really nice boarding steps. They do fold up when you get underway, but they are really convenient, easy to board on and off, so come on, let's go aboard. Right through this side door, there's one on either side, so you can access from either side. You have these really nice wide decks and they're covered, so if it's raining or lousy weather, you're protected. So let's go inside. All the soft goods have been replaced. The carpet is new. The overhead is just really beautiful with these nice mahogany beams all the way across, nice and open. You have a nice table here for dining. You have a couch on this side for relaxing. Alligator hide chairs, Queen Anne chairs that are really nice. Everything in this boat is just immaculate. Galley, you have a four burner electric stove, full size oven. Behind me is a sink. You have a dishwasher, microwave, coffee maker, storage all over, lots of storage. Storage here. We have a full width master stateroom here, queen size bed. Again, you have these beautiful mahogany beams overhead, new carpeting in here. You got a door to go outside if you want to go outside from down here. You got a flat screen TV, custom made chest of drawers out of mahogany. Absolutely beautiful. Over in this corner, we have a washer dryer, full size. Here we are in the forward stateroom. Come on in, we'll take a look at this nifty two bunk stateroom. The bottom bunk is a little bit bigger than a single. You got a single up on top. And then we have a separate head in here with vacuum flush toilet and in-head shower for the guests use from up here. Okay. Into this pilot house. This is where you drive the boat and it has great visibility. It's got full electronics. It's got newer Raymarine chart plotter. There's nice seating up here. You got these little seats here for your guests to watch where you're going with the captain's chair and then a couple seats back here as well. Well laid out. You have two doors up here. You can go in and out from either side. Great visibility. And the treat is the outside steering helm, which we'll show you in a little bit. This is the best spot in the boat. It's a great place to drive from. You can see everything. You get a beautiful view of down below. Easy controls. You got your bow and stern thruster controls right here and your engine throttles. Just a really nice spot to hang out. You got a couple seats, three seats up front here, so you can sit down and relax and watch where you're going when you're making those miles. Okay, this is the captain's quarters, which is the coolest part of the boat. You got a bed back here, a berth for the captain. He's got a sink, granite countertops, as we've seen throughout the boat. He's got his own shower over here, and even his own head, which is underneath here. You can see you got really good protection. These rails are at waist height. You got these nice wide decks. And back here, we have a full width seating area. So you can come back here and hang out. And it's all set up for cooking and relaxing, having some beers or wine. There's a griddle here. There's a barbecue here. There's a sink. There's a fridge over here. Stainless steel countertops so you can clean your fish back here or prepare your meals. It's just a great spot to hang out. This is probably one of the nicest engine rooms I've ever been in. This engine room is immaculate. You could eat off these engines. You could probably fry an egg on top of these. These are Detroit 671s. They're bulletproof. They push the boat at about 8 to 9 knots. They have great range. There's 4,000 gallons of fuel here. So you can go a long, long distance on this boat. Up here on either side, these are Northern Lights generators that are new within the last 5 or 6 years with low hours. They are also, as you can see, immaculate. Up here, we have the fridge and freezer compressors. We have engine controls, remote engine controls down here, so you can start and stop the engines from the engine room. All the electronics that you see, it's all, the wiring is perfect. We have a water maker over here. The boat's stabilized, so you got your stabilization system over here. You have on the back wall, you've got the fuel system. You've got a waste oil tank and oil tank, so you can make oil changes while you're underway. Batteries are on either side. A big, big hot water heater, so it can service everybody that wants to take hot showers. Bow of the boat, you got this massive windlass here to handle your anchor gear. You got an extra anchor. And then back here, we got a couple seats. You can see two people on either side and just hang out while you're underway or at anchor. You've got this really cool eagle here that overlooks us. And we got the bell. Great spot. Through this beautiful 1967 Sutton built Arthur DeFever designed 65-foot trawler. She's just in immaculate shape. She's laid out great. She's ready to take you anywhere in the world or to live aboard here in San Francisco Bay. There isn't a better place to live aboard. You're right across from the city. The weather's great most of the time. And people are friendly around here, and you should come on by and take a look at this boat. It's worth a view.